was quick.
That man. Did you kill him?
So what if I did? Ooh, I love a fast woman.
Shut up! He was obsessed with becoming the devil. So much he killed his own wife! For that he butchered innocent people too. He's the most vile kind of creature! To top it off, that filthy scum is my father.
Well, we have something in common. I have a dysfunctional family, too.
And what would you know about family? You're a demon. This is my father. My family. This was all supposed to end by my hand.
Aren't you gonna shoot? Well, that's a switch.
Just go. I don't care anymore.
Family, huh?
Remember?
Yes. That's right. I killed her. With my own hands. What horrible thing have I done? I was too weak. I succumbed to his influence.
You mean you were possessed?
Yes, I was manipulated. Manipulated by a devil named Virgil.
Virgil?
He's attempting to bring the demon world back to this modern day. A world that Sparta once sealed off.
Sparta? I thought he was a myth.
If the demons return, this world will be thrown into chaos. Stop him. Stop Virgil.
Me?
You're such a sweet child. Just like your mother.
Father!